that only applies to one turn. Because that should have done way more damage. Or it has in the past. I do have enough for this now. Be able to attack next turn. Okay, that's gonna do Demon Thrust is the three downs, right? I've blocked half of it. I'm doing the buffing move, so I'm getting everything on this one. Except for the okay, I got one. My health wise 325. I got 20. Throw another super. So let me do. Jesus. 2,000 health, or experience. Kind of bloody level and five thunder flash. Friendship ring, two heal powders. I used like 8 of them and I got 2 back. It's not very efficient. Friendship, yeah. Alright, all these guys are mystics. No, wait, he isn't. These two are. That's right. Need to figure out if this is somehow connected to Ligaia 1's story somehow. Really? Sure, slaves very well. Yeah, I'll do that. We're gonna end up fighting them anyway. Behavioral adjustment. Full heal from this. Of course not. Okay. I'm gonna do that first. Oh, is this one we get, is this one his unlocked, sorry. Just enough like JRPGs to know.
Don't forget, Marianne. It's only just begun. Now, let us engage you in our dance of death.
Shit!
Oh, 106. Okay, not too bad. Yeah, anyway. Blocked all of that. Okay. Who's gonna probably be the weaker? Looks like she's a mage kind of thing. Oh, this has like a staff, so probably lower physical defense.
Fun, isn't it?
Do so.
Hey.
Locke is putting in a lot of work right now.
Here it goes! Scatter!
Okay, that wasn't too bad. Still a crap ton of damage, but it's not elfin level damage. Not yet.
Are you ready?
Shoot!
That was a lot of fives. A lot of fives. Probably should have healed. Again. Oh, damn. I have one health left. Jesus, okay. Hopefully I get to go first, but I don't think I do. I think I'm dead. Yep. Okay. I wonder if this is when he can't win.
Is that all you got? This is a good time to try our new move on this lab rat. Wouldn't you agree, Elliot?
Yeah, I think you can't win this one.
Excellent idea. I will begin. Ready, Marianne?
Ready, Elliot.
Maybe.
Here comes our marvelous move!
Maybe. There's a giant troll right here running the game over.
Very elegant, Marianne.
Thank you, I got that from you!
Okay, I just scripted. Good. Or is it that he's already dead mean that? Dublin Castle. Okay. So we're in jail. Oh yeah, healing point, or a saving point. It'd be nice if these things healed you too. Probably don't. Actually, I know they don't. Okay. One health. Oh, all my items are gone too, huh? Interesting. Interesting. But go find them, I guess. Not so much for the door. Lane got yoinked. There it is. There it is. There is the meme. Kind of. Must be the Lord of Dublin Castle. Bishop Dublin, of course. Of course his name is Dublin. Okay. Messengers of the Gods. Interesting. Exact opposite of the people that burned down Lang's hometown, I assume. Dark. Okay. Holy hell. I was gonna say they die, but okay, some new. Doesn't that Marianne's a masochist? No, that's not masochist, dominatrix type of character. Sadist. That's what I was trying to think of. Jeez. Or all of the above, who knows? Greatest mystic of all, supreme origin. Are they talking about the that white-haired guy that we fought? One of the main characters, I believe. Main villains. She's on some of the artwork. Just drops laying on the ground. Oh, there goes another prison cell. Okay, Maya. I think that's her name. The Life Origin. In denial. Well, to be fair, he hasn't awoken his power yet, so. That's convenient that nobody noticed. Now they've got two cells that they can't use. Nice. So we got Knight in the party now. Okay, there we go, full meal. Some graphical stuff going on here. Glitches and whatnot. We have to go downstairs. We'll have to go fight guards. Get the key. What the hell is that thing? God. Okay. HP decreased, MP restored. Oh God.